Your new responsibilities may require more mental discipline. You may have trouble keeping appointments and obtaining practical information. Educational and financial matters may be delayed through lack of communication. Travel is unfavorable and prone to be expensive at this time. You may encounter delays and obstacles at work due to mental laziness, failure to communicate, and lack of attention to duties and details. Attend to repairs that are due. Analyze your work environment for better efficiency. Your trust can be shaken through sudden changes of attitude from others, which can affect you. You can be exposed to undercurrents of manipulation connected to your shared interests and objectives through people you trust, which can have a powerful effect on you. You can feel rebellious and betrayed, and your trust can be broken. You may come to a conclusion that they have other interests which don't include you, so you can feel let down. When this happens, friends and associates who no longer serve a valid role in your life will fall away, which can bring about new beginnings. When trust is broken, associations can change your end, and you will assess the true value of friendship and trust. You have to change your psychology to move away from the past and progress. The transit of Jupiter square your natal Mercury indicates an increase in mental activity and the desire to communicate with others. Whether or not what you have to say is important, you consider that it is. It is important that you listen to what others have to say as well, although you may not be willing to listen to their criticism. You also have to be careful not to be indiscreet or say something inconvenient. If you can be attentive to what others think, this can be very favorable for you to close business deals, agreements, contracts, and plan actions for the future. This is an optimistic time that needs moderation and control, because the tendency to miss the details or take things for granted is very big, as well as to extend yourself excessively. You may find some resistance from others in accepting your ideas or opinions, and it may be good to change your view and learn something that others are offering you. Scattered thoughts and interests are typical, so it is important to carefully examine how to put them into practice. This transit can even represent legal problems that restrict other decisions. Love and private life. Whatever you think or say right now, you will often ultimately face someone who knows better. Of course, this may be due to the fact that you tend to speak before you think right now. Jupiter entices you to quickly draw conclusions. Sometimes you hit the nail on the head, and sometimes you miss it. In an established relationship, communication can now feel very tense. This means there are two know-it-alls at work. You may also promise your partner a bit more than you can deliver. Although this may be done with good intentions, it is important to remember that there could be negative consequences. If you are currently seeking a partner, Jupiter can support your spontaneity and even your sense of humor when you meet someone for the first time. Just make certain that you remain within the limits of good taste so that your jokes do not sink into the realm of vulgarity. Also, do not make any promises that you will not be able to keep. Above all, be sure to pay close attention once you have managed to strike up a conversation. If you resonate with this reading, don't forget to subscribe.